We are all amazing.
We all have very big personalities.
The choreography is really fun.
Jason can see that we're very fun and sexy, and he brought it to the table.
My advice to the country kiddies is just own it. This whole thing, you're partying.
My least favorite part of the stupid butt thing. We had to shake our butt this way and then this way. Which way does the butt go? Yeah.
My least favorite part is the really fast footwork.
It's just really frustrating going, I can see what I want my body to do. It's just not doing it.
We just barely got through it today, through the routine, but we're gonna work hard on it and we're just gonna come back and bring it.
Country Kiddies, here's your chance to dance.
Yeah, she blew through the door like TNT. Put her hand on her hip, pointed her finger at me. Said I'm a whiskey drinking cowboy chasing hell of a time. I like Kenny, Keith, Allen, and Patsy Cline. I'm a full grown queen bee looking for honey. Hi-hoo-hoo, play something country. Hi-hoo-hoo, oh, play something country.
One, and a two, and a three, and a four.
Sometimes I have a little bit of trouble staying on beat.
Unfortunately, if you don't have good rhythm in your body, it's really hard to teach. 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8.
Not the best with counts or finding the beat of the music, so that's a little bit of a challenge. I'll get it.
One of the steps that Pee Wee Herman does, he does his tippy toe dance where he's on the top of his toes.
The tippy toe walk is gonna be the death of me. We were channeling our inner Pee Wee as much as humanly possible.
Randy and Emily, here's your chance to dance.
We'll be right back.
pretty hardcore. I think you'll be able to handle a little beating.
I teach fitness classes as well as do personal training.
Yeah, I'll be sore like crazy tomorrow.
That's pretty strenuous. It's something my muscles are just not used to, and needless to say, I cramped up a lot. Ow.
I totally put her through the ringer. She had the scraped skin off of her foot. It's a real dancer injury.
It's okay, it's all good.
And I made her completely dizzy.
How embarrassing is that?
I think I have a totally different appreciation for dance.
Really punch those arms. I know you're tired.
Yeah, it's a little bit more intense than what I'm used to.
How do you feel now?
Exhausted.
Ellie Wenzel Wright, it's your chance to dance.
Process. It was so much fun.
I think each and every one of us today had something different that we've never been challenged with before.
I've never been lifted before in my life.
There you go.
I had to slide under Yura as she leaped over me, and she pretty much just knocked me in my head with her knee.
Yep, then come across. Okay. We're trying to kind of get the tricks under control, I think, is the hardest part.
To do a front aerial with no hands and two partners, it's a very difficult task to master.
From the moment she showed me what I was going to do, I said, I cannot do this.
One, two, go. Go. Oh, close.
And that's when I jumped in and said, yes, you can.
Yes!
Mighty, it's your chance to dance.
See yourself in the shining grill and the wide wheels of a red Chevelle. We'll fall on the floor in the top now. Chrome, zipping by on an electric glide with dual tailpipes doing 105 in the broad daylight on a two-lane heading out of town.
What made you guys want to do this?
Really?
It was definitely Charles's idea for us to dance together, and he never let it go until we got
go!
Here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
It's gonna be a long day.
Here we go.
The biggest challenge for the group is performance, because rehearsal was a little bit choppy.
Whoa.
You have to make sure I'm sitting up.
Working with a mop is, it's a little bit challenging.
Whoops.
Oh, no. Oh. Well, we know what step doesn't work now.
The biggest fear dancing with my mom would be dropping her.
Do we think we can do it?
Yes.
Yes. Yep. Turn 5, 6.
Whoa. Ooh, sorry about that.
1, 2, 3, dance jeans.
The Dance Genes, it's your chance to dance.
I'm not surprised, not everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times, I stop keeping track. Talk myself in, I talk myself out, I get all worked up, then I let myself down. I tried so very hard not to lose it, I came up with a million excuses. I thought of every possibility, and I know someday that it'll all turn up. You'll make me work so we can work to work it out, and I promise you so much more than I get. Yeah, I just haven't met you yet. I just haven't met you yet. I just haven't met you yet. I just haven't met you yet.